safety is our number one priority. And although rail transit safety is very safe today, we have the opportunity to make that even safer.
To help ensure safety for the millions who ride and operate the nation's subway, light rail, and streetcar systems every day, the department is partnering with states to improve safety efforts through a comprehensive oversight program. For rail transit systems, state safety oversight agencies provide a vital safety oversight role by conducting inspections, investigating accidents, and approving and overseeing corrective action plans. To strengthen those important safety functions, final rule established in 2016 requires states with rail transit systems to have their state safety oversight programs certified by the Federal Transit Administration by April 15, 2019. 30 states with rail transit systems must meet the requirements. With the deadline 1 year away, several states have already achieved certification and more are well on their way to doing so. Failing to meet the April 15, 2019 deadline means that FTA cannot award any new transit funds within the state until certification is achieved. By law, the deadline cannot be waived or extended. States do not have to go it alone as they work to improve safety. FTA has been providing funds and technical assistance to states to help them comply with SSO program requirements, such as a toolkit and frequent contacts with states and SSO agencies to provide guidance.
Well, we at FTA and at USDOT are committed to working with each and every state, partnering with them to make rail transit safer. We are in charge of making sure millions of Americans can safely get to jobs, get to educational opportunities, and to healthcare appointments. We take that job very seriously, and we look forward to partnering with each and every one of them.